And so I try to get as much workout as I can, do what I can, just to try to stay in shape.
Dice que para mantenerse en forma entrena 3-4 veces a la semana. Está viajando cada fin de semana, entonces está un poco difícil ponerse, mantenerse en forma, pero entrena mínimo 3-4 veces a la semana.
Okay, Ronnie, thank you very much, and good luck to you at the expo.
Thank you.
Could you say just a few words to our viewers from Body Perfect TV, please?
Hello to all the listeners out there from Body Perfect TV.
Okay.
Yeah, buddy.
Seguimos aquí en el stand de BSN con el IFBB Pro Dennis Wolf. Dennis, how you doing?
Thank you, very good.
So you are competing today and tomorrow, right?
Exactly.
So how does your day look like today and tomorrow?
Today's just holding my weight, my condition. Don't eat too much. So just being sure that I'm good enough on stage this evening. Yeah, tomorrow's gonna be. Maybe a little different, just, after the show, eat something different than burger or so, just fill it up again. Yeah. And tomorrow probably also really slow, small meals, and that's it.
Bueno, dice que va a competir hoy y mañana, entonces hoy no va a comer mucho. Esta noche a lo mejor cargará con un poco de hamburguesas. Mañana tampoco comerá mucho. Y bueno, está intentando mantenerse en forma.
So how do you feel about today's competition?
This is, a couple hours to go still. And, I'm now in the expo, have some work. And, I'm pretty relaxed. I'm pretty cool. And, the most part of my job is done. And, the rest is in God's and judges' hands. That's it.
Dice que se siente preparado, se siente tranquilo. Todavía le quedan unas horas para competir. Y bueno, el trabajo ya está hecho, ahora depende de los jueces.
So, how did you do your preparation for this Olympia?
I competed in New York in May, so I had just 6 weeks off season, so not that much time to bulk up a little bit. But I had a really good preparation over 12 weeks, hard training, hard dieting, and I've been, ready 3 weeks before the show and just holding my size. And that always happened to me. I'm always ready too early, but everything was good. I'm pretty good shape, and so without any mistakes, that would be probably the best Dennis Wolf ever. So.
Okay, great. Bueno, dice que competió en Nueva York en mayo. Ha tenido solo 6 semanas off season, y hace 3 semanas ya estaba preparado para competir en Miss Olympia. Dice que eso siempre le pasa, que está preparado antes del evento y ahora está intentando mantener la forma solo y que se siente muy preparado y está en la mejor forma de su vida.
So, have you done any improvements from last year, from last Olympia?
Yeah, of course. Last year was really bad for me, so nobody see the improvements which I made already last year because I was a little off. I was overloaded, so really smooth. This year, I improve a lot. My hamstrings are bigger, my glutes are better, and I think my back has not disappeared like 2 years ago because I was also ready 4 weeks before the show and my back was just gone and on stage, So right now it's everything on track, and I think the judge will see that.
Okay, okay. Bueno, dice que sí, que ha mejorado bastante desde el año pasado, su glúteo, femoral. Espalda está más seco. Dice que los años anteriores ha estado preparado unas semanas antes y ha sido difícil mantener la forma para el evento, pero que este año está mejor que nunca y que lo verán los jueces.
So Dennis, thank you very much and good luck.
Thank you very much too. My pleasure. Anytime for the fans, it's always a pleasure to have interviews for the fans. That's bodybuilding is all about the fans. That's all.
Dice que muchas gracias a todos, le deseamos buena suerte para el evento y dice que, que gracias a todos los fans y por eso están aquí, para estar con los fans.
Bye bye.
known patrol, make my game strong. Show me the way, nigga, won't hit me up. From the block to the club, I got love from the thugs, Midwest, down south, east coast. Come celebrate with your folks. Show me how y'all get down when I'm up in your town. Sing a dime piece, clearing me. Seducer, she come willingly. She gotta hit the whole family. Yeah, shorty, take off them panties. Focused on them dollars. Yep, I am the father of the hustle game. On dimes, we ran trains. She a sucker for the game. I stay doing my thing. She on me for the fame. I'm real with it, man. Ain't nobody popping like D. Ain't none of y'all wifey. You ain't getting icy. I use these chicks for sex. Niggas better have my checks. Before I pull out the tech, turn the club to a mess. Shorty hit you, then I'm through. So what it do, what it do?
Como veis, aquí está la arena de Preste Banca, donde se hace una competición más tarde de Preste Banca, de mujeres y hombres. Y aquí están calentando y preparándose para la competición que se hace más tarde.
What it do, what it do, I'm in the speech with my crew, deep the hoes wanna speak, knowing they all freaks, the patrol.
Estamos aquí en el stand de Karma Nutritionals y vamos a hablar con un representante de la marca. So, could you please tell us a little bit about your stand?
Yes, Karma Nutritionals, we represent many top brands throughout the world. So, Inner Armor, Rip Freak, Test Freak, American EFX, and Dorian Yates. So we handle Canada and international countries.
Dice que tienen varias marcas y suplementos de ropa, de nutrición y un poco de todo. So what do you do at your stand here? What is your goal with this exhibition?
Our goal? Well, our goal is to essentially build these brands. Our main focus is to drive consumer awareness, education, and building the brand.
Dice que están aquí para que se haga conocida las marcas y para hacer un poco de publicidad. So, what are you going to do this weekend on this expo?
You know, this is one of the best expos in the United States. Fantastic, the energy, the passionate people walking around. It's a fantastic, exciting weekend. So we're just going to have some fun and talk to a lot of people.
Dice que esta es una de las ferias más grandes de los Estados Unidos. Y van a estar aquí todo el fin de semana, pasándolo bien, hablar con el público y bueno, a ver lo que quién va a pasar por aquí. So, could you please say a few words to our viewers, Cuerpo Perfecto TV, and say hi to them.
Okay, well, hi. Thank you for supporting everything that we do, and what an amazing industry. So, stay fit, stay healthy, and all the best to Cuerpos Perfectos TV.
Yes, great, you made it. Bueno, dice un saludo muy grande para todos que apoyan este deporte y todos del programa Cuerpos Perfectos TV.
Club. I got love from the thugs, Midwest, down south, east coast. Come celebrate with your folks. Show me how y'all get down when I'm up in your town. Sing a dime piece, clearing me. Seducer, she come willingly. She gotta hit the whole family. Yeah, shorty, take off them panties. Focused on them dollars. Yep, I am the father of the hustle game. On dimes, we ran trains. She a sucker for the game. I stay doing my thing. She on me for the fame. I'm real with it, man. Ain't nobody popping like D. Ain't none of y'all wifey. You ain't getting icy. I use these chicks for sex. Niggas better have my checks. Before I pull out the tech, turn the club to a mess. Shorty hit you, then I'm through. So what it do, what it do? What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. What it do, what it do? I'm in this bitch with my crew. Deep the hoes wanna speak, knowing they all freaks. The patron got me in the zone. I can handle it, I'm grown. Got chicks blowing my cell phone. Shorty wanna take me home. You know a nigga game strong. You know a nigga way home. It's that dude DiBiase. I can pull any hottie, even with a bad body.